Welcome to 5 Amazing Moths by Bart Coppens. This world is full of beautiful and amazing insects, and in this series I show you a few random ones. Moth species number 1. Aurivilius aratus. Check it out. Aurivilius aratus. This is called the cat-eyed emperor. These moths from tropical Africa are found in savanna shrublands and forests where they feed on many plants such as acacia, albizia, castor plant, guava, and way more. And they have such incredible red eye spots. Can you see it? Wow. Such a beauty. Fresh from Africa. Raised by yours truly, Bart Coppens.
Wow, such miraculous beauty. Let's move on to the next moth. Number 2. Species number 2. A female of the Chinese moon moth, Actias dubernardi. Check it out.
Actias dubernardi, the Chinese moon moth, but this time it's the pale female. The Chinese moon moth is just breathtaking, oh my god. As the name implies, it indeed comes from Asia, including China and Vietnam, where they live in mountainous pine forest. Their beautiful appearance with long tails is out of this world, and they fill my heart with utter happiness and satisfaction, oh my god. Look at this magnificence, and I raised them myself from eggs to moth, which was a lot of work for sure.
That is species number 2. Do you like it? What a beauty. Let's move on to the third one. Are we done yet? No. Next species.
This next one is called Saturnia piratorum. Wonderful, isn't it? This silk moth from Asia is unique. Just look at the stunning patterns on their wings. Their appearance is white and grey, but with very delicate patterns. They are also very fluffy because they fly early in the year, and the hairs keep them warm. Not often do you get to see moths like these on YouTube. Let's admire it for a moment before moving on to the next one. The hickory horned devil, or Citeronia regalis, or regal moths. Whatever name you prefer, is a humongous and big moth from the United States. Admittedly, the males are way smaller than the females, but overall they have a colossal size. Of course, the caterpillars are just as huge. What did you expect? It's a real privilege to raise these in captivity and show them off on YouTube. The caterpillars feed on walnut, hickory, sweet gum, and more plants. In the eastern part of the United States, the moths tend to come out between June and July. Incredible! Nothing makes me happier in life than moths like these.
Automerus dagmare. Take a look at that giant beauty. So amazing.
Automerus dagmare. It's probably not Automerus dagmare, because Brechlin and Meister are two hacks and taxonomical vandals that keep describing nonsense species. This species from Ecuador, however, it remains a beauty, no matter what the name is casually slapped on top of them. Their extravagant red eye spots are simply amazing and out of this world. Let me know in the comments what moth from this video was your favorite. Personally, I think this one from Ecuador was mine.